be me, walking around downtown Chicago. Find flash drive. Take it home and boot it up on my laptop. One folder on it, named mf.exe. Open it, filled with hundreds of pictures of Morgan Freeman. My face when. Pic related. It was on the drive.